That's money that could be going to other people who really, really need it.
After discovering food stamp accounts full of thousands in unspent money, CBS 13 started asking tough questions about how your tax dollars are being used.
Yes, we are going to address that.
CBS 13 News, always on your side.